Shipwrecks in space are nothing new, but one such crash has revealed something truly terrifying on a little-known asteroid in the Halon Ring. What vile horrors lurk within? Fragment Zero.
I just love how they do this stuff. It's so cool. Like a TV show. I love it. That's like how they do the second one as well. It's very funny. Sup?
Lend me a hand.
Expedition, they came from Fragment Zero. Bless you for coming here, dearie. I'm not sure what the Skitch are doing on the wreck, but go find out. Yeah, I need to pretty much investigate the crew's disappearance. Seeing that we have like... Okay, go.
Go get him, sweetie.
Follow him. Yeah, we'll do that. Come back here. You Skitch!
Oh dear.
Yeah, I leave him alone. Hey, stop swearing, fuck off!
Well, shipwrecks.
Oh. Yeah, a freed horn. Hey, asshole! Oh, fuck me. God, we tore them into pieces. Yep.
What worthy creatures dare to tread here? Mother Omnus' creation shall engulf you all. Rise now, my Skitch.
Skitch doesn't seem too happy about this.
I could use your help if it ain't too much trouble.
Can you stop attacking? I'm not attacking. Thank you. Yeah, we need to. Okay, where do you, left, right, or center? Where do you guys want to go? We need to go on all three of them. Yes, middle, please go. Fuck me. That's a nice beast of ours. Come on, guys.
Double kill.
Guys, just we're gonna. What the fuck?
Double kill.
Where did the other asshole go? We don't need to kill him.
Super kill.
Fuck me. Yeah, I get it. You have a small dick and you want to show us that yours is bigger. Yeah, we get it. Just, let's do the mission, right? Guess we're going this way now. It really doesn't matter which order. Actually, I don't think you can go into one of them. So I think the order does matter, actually. No, just don't have to kill everything that moves. It's not how it works. Don't murder everything. Cool, let's go. Hi, bro. Yeah, we defy the creature of Mother Oma. Yeah. Well, let's see who leaves this place, bitch. Me or you. No, I think this guy is in here. Sadie, those eggs are the source of those tooty creeps. Get rid of them if I were. Okay. I have to get rid of them. Whoop! Casual killing of everything. Still a little bit of overkill, but you know, that's fine. Yeah, we get it. You already told me that. Where are those eggs? Oh, I have to kill this thing. God, he's tanking a lot. You really don't want to die, don't you?
Double kill.
Understandable. Okay, let's keep going. Nothing there. Or is there a console? No. Cool.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Come on, there you go, stun him. And go from his behind. Come on, you nasty fella. Come on, get there, go, got the crit. Did it. I have one more. Man, what? What the fuck are you? There you go. God, there's like, you know, there are really not that many buttons, but I always get like confused because I always have to like keep my camera moving with my one of the hands, so I have to do all the other abilities once. Dead Equus pilot. Hi, dead pilot. Crewmate Joe, he's fucking dead. No more Trevor and shipwreck sailor, there's now for sure. Seriously, out here, please find him and do it quickly. So, bro. What the fuck, I'm stuck! Yeah, bye. Oh, fuck off!
Double kill. Super kill.
Okay. You can go. Yay, playing wrong is fun. I need to sell all this garbage. Oh god, too much crap. Cool, let's go. No need to aggro everything inside.
Well, shipwreck.
Yeah, what scan for what? I think get it, lady. Oh, that was a short-lived life for those guys. We're next here, I guess. Oh, god damn it. Actually, I'm gonna put my 3 on my 4. Yeah. Come on. I need to get this crate. Fucking Skeech. Oh god. I need to get this crate. Okay, 1, 2, I think my guys have already been working on it. Well, guys, we have to get crates first. Oh snap! Oh, it's fucking right here. Yeah, by the way, you level up a lot when you do this. Like, okay, salvaging, neutralize, boom. What the fuck does that mean? Oh, neutralize. If stealth. Cool. I'm gonna see if that's better. Oh, we need more than those crates, that's for damn sure. Can we go in? Yeah, okay, we can go in.
Well, if you hurry, it could do a lot of good, yep.
Oh, this is important, sweetie.
Be careful, dude, those beams will cut through. Yeah, like, yeah. That would be kind of nasty. I think I need a stun and a snare, and I can kind of dodge to a target and snare them, but I have a, yeah, don't think that's too useful. Speed fast, what the fuck? defense, and just deflect incoming. Oh, that's pretty good. No, so I don't actually die. Don't know. Yet. I'm gonna have to look at it a bit more. Oh shit, I pressed the wrong button. Fucking think I did. Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch that. I can get like a lot of damage, so like it's more damage. I'm gonna go full damage, by the way, because we're stupid as fuck. Maybe even ditch my stun? Nah. Stun is too good. I also really like the mark. Fuck me, come on! How hard can it? What the fuck? Oh, fuck it. Ouch, beams.
Super kill.
There we fucking go, finally got up. Guys, we'll have to go over here.
Double kill.
Here. Yes, we're gonna go when we return. Yes. Skitch! God, it's literally skid slaughter. Guess you can call it that. Yeah, not the biggest fan of that ability because it doesn't do damage, and like the stun, at least that does something. I can interrupt on snaring. Not that useful.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Mm-hmm.
Super kill.
Uber kill. I think, like, the amount of shit to say, like, amazing, ultra, gigantic kill. Project Matron, I'll have to kill this fat thing. What? Asshole. Ouch. Actually, that did kind of hurt at all. Mostly hurt the other guy. I'm fine with that. Yes, hopefully that thing wasn't spawning shit. It was creepy. Sir, he's gonna do it. I'm the last. Please get me out of here. I want to see my Lola again. Well, and we have to go. Come on, guys. If Tooth and Claw, we shall split your blood for the masters. Who the fuck are you? Stop being a creepy dude. Come on. I have to get that panel up top. Yeah, God. I think I mass stunned them. I don't think it really matters because, like, already a buttload of them. Guess when I use this, it discounts as a crit. Guess so. And not always. If I use my two, like almost always does. Cool. No more lasers. Nope, we still have this one. Fuck. Oh god, what the fuck. So many of them, this is stupid. Now there's the panel, cool. And see, Mark with the two, that's also grants vulnerability to them. Like, I don't know how I do that, or is it my friends? Still don't know. Oh, by the way, this might be a pretty long episode. Well, not necessarily, but it's gonna take a little bit longer. Okay. I got those thingies. Hell, they saw me, fuck. Just need more damaging abilities. This is not enough, we need more. Need more. Okay, let's get out of here. Cool. Now, see, easy. Let me switch that one with that one. And this is crystal power caused by 5 for a second. Oh, it has no cooldown, but the more I use, the more suit power it costs. Oh, that's cool. Alright. I mean, AoE the fuck out of these people. Or Hitch. Oopsie, wrong button. Oh, that's so good. God, that's so much fun to spam. I guess, yeah, it costs more for my, yeah, it costs more for my other abilities, but I can just spam this one. Ah, well, then that's fine. Okay, do we have to get more of these? Or are we done with them? No, you don't see me, screw you. Or are you going to the wrong one? Whoop! Oh god! Stop being a creeper.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Wait, haven't you already been in here? Yeah, we've already been here. Pretty sure. And there's nothing over there, right? Yeah.
Oh, you're a big help.
Yeah, why? No. We're not supposed to be here. Come back. Yeah, you need to leave. Yeah, we have to go to the other one. The opposite. The one from the front to the left, and we need to go to the opposite one. Navesh gonna be seeing interiors. Yeah, have to go straight through to that, yeah. Yep. Not too light, I can just spam this. Like hell. Guys! Here. God damn it. Of course you would. Of course you would. Ah, spamming that, so much fun. Guess I have to get more crates. That's my crate! Waiting for 3 more search. Oh, we got them. Come on, we have to go through there. Come on, guys. Man, what's through here? Wait, do we go from? What the fuck is happening? Let's have to go through here.
Double kill.
Okay, accidentally stunned. Well, my claws don't really do much damage. Okay, just here? What the fuck? What? Let me. Fuck.
You can find me back here, you betcha.
Come to me, as. By the inferno. What inferno? God, that guy barely takes damage. Okay, now I need to rechange abilities again. Because I use this one quite a lot. There we go. So I have a lot of armor. Also, this episode's been running for a long time. Guys, the fuck are you doing? Come on. What? Why? You do have to go through here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. It's here. Can't fucking type it. Fuck it. Dude, it's right here. What the fuck are you guys talking about? Dude, it's here. For the love of God. Stop being stupid and go through. Also, I don't know why I can't fucking ride. When I press enter, just. It keeps going.
Triple kill.
These guys. This is literally the third time I've done this. Third time? Yeah, this is the third time I've done this. And also I've seen some other guy did. So I do fucking know we have to go through here. I don't know where to go for, like, on the map because it's like so fucking confusing, but... I 100% know that it's in here. I sound so not convincing. it's unbelievable.
No. By the beating heart.
Make it.
You kill my creations and dare confront me? I will destroy you, outsiders.
Cool, yeah, this way. Go. Come on, guys. We're busy. Stop screwing around. So I can shoot what I'm mid air, which is fucking awesome. Usually this is harder, which or it's just out damaging this guy.
The great work must continue.
No, it must not. That's just weird.
Could I get a hand?
Sure, bro. Here you go.
Blessed navigator, am I glad to see you.
Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on.
Shifted cargo.
Yeah, I mean, we're looking, I guess. Let's go. Put the wind in your back and let's have a few. Yeah, sure, go. Fine. Let's finish the episode, it's been going for way too long. Don't know why I have that song stuck in my head. Let me go the right way. Yeah, it's the right way. I don't know what the fuck is that thing over there, but eh. Alright then.
Sweet blessed navigator.
Come on, Captain Hugo. Come on, let's get out of here. Ooh, we have a cube. Well, not really a cube, more of like rectangular. Rectangle. Rectangular, that's the shape. Come on, brother. That was okay, I get it. It's cool. But those things, they're not that threatening. I mean, we killed like 10,000 of them by now. What the fuck? This is a cool part, we have like a shield. Like he pushes everybody around. Pretty funny. All the loot. They just doing nothing. Yeah, we're waiting. The funny thing is, we're able to actually kill this many of these fuckers. I'm not kidding. Skeech, master, skeech, skeech, skeech. Skeech, skeech. Stop running into the shield, you've seen everybody die by it now. Fuck. Okay, can you move a little bit faster? I mean, don't have to slowly walk. Cool. Yay. You guys got it. You got it.
Achievement granted.
Cool. First in heals, first in staying alive, second in damage. Oh god, 33 minutes.
Blessings of the navigator.
Did I?
Now you take care, dearie.
Did we fuck up? Well, let's head back. Land the Nexus. Then I'm gonna probably have to cut this episode into two.
Victory is better than none at all. And what's left of Captain Hugo's crew has been saved from certain death. It appears that Nexus has avoided destruction by the rampaging Skeech Hordes. For now.
See, totally, that's awesome. I think I've been recording for way too long. Depends on how long the episode is, because I might have to cut it into like one part, the expedition in one part, the other one. God, I've been staying way too long on this goddamn chair. God, what the fuck, this sucks. Alrighty then, can I sell shit? I don't know, we're gonna sell shit in the next episode. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. If you don't see an outro on the last one, you know what the fuck happened.